guys. Today I'm reacting to Don't Worry, Be Happy by Lil Duval and T.I. Now, when you look at his title, when I look at the title, the first thing I think of is that Bob Marley song. And I'm going to be honest, I haven't heard that song in years. So, I'm just putting that out there. Lil Duval, I know he's a comedian. I know him from Hip Hop Splares and The Guy Code. And I think he was on Loud and Out and funny Instagram videos that my boy Dre sends me. By the way, this was requested by Dre, so shout out to him. But T.I. is in this. Let's check it out.
Something about it, a shed up about it. It plenty for guy who going through things. Worse than you, so keep your head up about it. Been through so much that we made it about it. This ain't gonna...
He said, do something about it or shut up. Cause people out here going through worse than you. And you're crying about this. Do something about it to change it
thing. Worse than you, so keep your head up about it. Been through so much that we made it about it. This ain't gonna break me, DJ gon' make me. Now back again, looking gaudy, the greatest. Appreciate everyday living, amazing for real.
Got no money, ain't got no job. Bitch, doors got burned down by whole damn mobs. Don't worry, Black Lives Matter. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Stuck inside, nowhere to go. You might be locked down, but still go vote. Don't worry. Y'all see what's happening, right?
What is it?
Still go vote. Don't worry. Y'all see what's happening, right? Be happy, stay woke. Don't worry, be happy now. The moral of the song is, stop worrying. There's nothing to worry. What's the worst gonna happen? You die? That's gonna happen anyway.
Exactly. That's the worst that's gonna happen. You're gonna die anyway. Just live your life.
Don't worry, be happy now. Tomorrow's never promised.
Yep.
So make sure you get entangled as much as you can. Be happy. This is Lil Duval, and always remember, we in this together. But stay the fuck away from me.
That was good. I like that song. God, that was good. He already said it. The moral of the song. But don't appreciate right now. Don't worry, man. Just be happy. Just enjoy life. Because it could be over. By tonight, we're all gonna die. But no, I like how Duval remixed the original beat and put his spin on the song, like everything in 2020. I like it. And T.I., he was really good. He was probably my favorite part of the song. But, yeah, guys, let me know what you guys thought of the song. Leave a like if you liked my reaction. Subscribe if you're new. Turn on your post notifications so you know when I upload. And have a nice day, guys. Peace.